Hi Georgie, and today I'm with Leighton Baines.
Well, Leighton, what do you reckon about today?
I think it should be alright, shouldn't we, lads? Unless these two have been in training and they're about to get out there and run the mile in under 6 minutes, I think we should be alright.
Do you mind running with somebody in a red top?
Not at all, no. It's all for the right reasons, and say I don't think I think they might have a red top in the bag for me. I'm not sure if it'll get put on, but happy to spend a bit of time with the lads and bothered walk a little bit. Yeah, so I think we start getting a few stretches in and get ourselves warmed up, and then get on with the running. Yeah, cool. Stretch there. Normally warm up. You don't have to when you're so young. I'm an old man now. So I have to do about 3 warm ups now. Every day.
What is your best memory of playing football?
It'll be a toss up probably between when I made my debut as a professional, and having my parents and family there watching me, and then maybe signing for Everton. The day I signed and became an Everton player was a special day for me as well.
So, have you found it easier the more runs you've done?
Yeah.
Been getting easier, yeah?
Yeah.
Getting fitter?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, he's maintained the speed quite well.
Yeah.
Going strong. So, not finished, Jones.
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Get a rest there until we get to the other corner, and then we'll get you back down.
What advice would you give people if they want to be future footballers?
I think just to work hard, train as often as you can. Obviously work on your skill, but you know, you can be very skillful, and if you don't work hard enough, then you won't make it. So I think, you know, rule number one is work hard, and then, you know, give yourself the best possible chance.
Oh, so is everyone doing well?
Yeah, we had one faller. Grand National style.
Oh yeah, you found it in your game.
Yeah, pretty fit, I think. All the miles they've already got in the bank. Obviously paying off now, so.
Yeah.
How many have you done so far, then, George?
42
just about, yeah. So, giving me a run for my money. James, that's off for quite a pace, didn't you, mate?
Yeah, 10
kilos. Going strong now, find the right speed now. There, a few deep breaths in, I'll get you to this corner. And then in a minute, do you want to do a little bit inside?
Yeah.
Do a little bit indoors, yeah? Okay. How are you feeling now, James?
Good, yeah?
Had your little rest. No more piggybacks. Promise. Nice one. George, going strong. Yeah. You seem to be very fit now. Just me struggling then. Now his hand is on your shoulder, never mind. Just over halfway there. Oh, he's down again. He's down again. One more and you're off.
Who's the best player you played against?
Probably Cristiano Ronaldo. I think when he played for Manchester United, and I was still quite young at Wigan at the time, and then I played against him for Everton as well. But he was a very skillful player and a hard worker as well.
Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long.
So long.
Where did we go wrong? Hey there, Mr. Blue. We're so pleased to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody smiles at you.
For all day.
It means a lot to me because through football, I'm lucky to be in a position where you can help bring people's attention to the great work that the hospital's doing. So it's great for me to be able to give something back, not just because it's an amazing hospital, but I'm local as well, and I've spent time in there myself when I was a kid, and I've had family members, my children have been in there, and I can see the amazing work they do. So anything I can do to help them out is always good for me.
I get a day off now tomorrow. It's not like I've got just another session. Give me a day off tomorrow.
Hi, this is Leighton Baines. I've just finished my run with George. Please support him by going to his website, runwithgeorge.com, and clicking on the donate sign. Or text George to 70660 to donate £3 from your phone. I'm sending my text right now. I hope you can too. Thanks.
Because I feel how cold it is. This room's minus 80, and then the big room's minus 130.
Okay.
Whoa. That's how I'm gonna feel better.